So here we are at the brand new Hampton Inn in Roseville, Minnesota. And honestly, I mean, this property is maybe 2 weeks old. They're still washing the outside windows. There's fresh plantings, all brand new. We're excited. And we're moving in for several days. I want to take note of the cart here. Now, this is a cart. If you've ever had to move a lot of stuff in for business purposes or whatever, all of these hooks are really handy. So, check-in desk with Myla. Hi, thanks. Here's our friend Pat. Hi. And here we go. We're on the third floor and coming out of the elevator to room 321. This will be our new home. I can never do these. Yeah, let's go in and look around. Beautiful. Beautiful king room, lounge area, TV, safe. Wow, look at that. That's new and fun. A few details. Refrigerator, generous desk area, comfy king bed. This is awesome. Look at this, plugs and USB ports. Oh, for the business traveler, absolutely perfect. Closet. Ironing board, all the usual suspects, and gorgeous brand new bathroom. Generous size shower, looks like a pulsating shower head. Lots of room in here. Terrific. Okay, another detail to love in this bathroom is the ginormous walk-in shower. Looks like it has a pulsating shower head. I'm getting ready to try it. But this is just so cool because the water controller thing is on the opposite side of the shower head. So you can get the shower going without being blasted by cold water when it initially starts. So I am gonna go ahead and get this party started without getting wet until I want to. Here's a fun detail. The barn door, sliding door between, oh, here I am. Hi. Okay. Between the bathroom and the closet. Really lots of fun. Love it. Awesome.